Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jessica, why did you fire?
Raymond? Why? Why play the part of Veltro? What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grigia.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Don't tell me the battery's dead. Oh, this blows.
The upside is, this whole conspiracy's becoming clearer.
We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
Let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
It's a BOW. I knew that was going to fall.
Thing is, what? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
There's someone they didn't want around if Veltro came back. So they had to shake this up. Nope. Now's not the time for conspiracy theories.
Is that a real in-the-flesh MB-28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted!
You take the gadgets like a fly to horse shit. It's just a computer.
Oh, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The MB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB-28. Are there any other generators? Full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28. Grinder!
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
How much longer? You don't know how much this blows!
Get back 100%!
Zenobia at the club.
In the bottle until I come back.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
That explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his logs, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Oh. Hey, quit!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, want to get her alive, just like a falcon and a snowman!
You want to die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Quinn! Keith!
Thank you.
That's the virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
Thank you.